a function in Python, positional arguments or named arguments, also known as keyword arguments. When you call the built-in print function, you can pass in any number of arguments positionally. So I'm passing in four positional arguments here. Now I'm calling these positional arguments because their position matters. The order of these arguments is significant. The first one's printed out first, the last one is printed out last. The print function also accepts some arguments as keyword arguments. Sep is an argument that defaults to space, but I could make it, for example, dash or comma space. This is the separator between each of the positional arguments that print prints out. There's also an end keyword argument. End defaults to new line, but I could put some exclamation marks in there and print out exclamation marks at the end. The order of sep and end doesn't actually matter. The order doesn't matter with these because they're not positional arguments. They are named arguments. So positional arguments have commas between them. Keyword arguments, aka named arguments, they have name equals value in addition to those commas. So keyword arguments, they have to come after any positional arguments. Beyond that, though, their position doesn't matter at all. It's the name that matters, not the position. And this doesn't just apply to functions that accept any number of positional arguments. You can pass in keyword arguments to just about any function in Python. For example, the built-in sum function accepts a first argument, but it also accepts a second argument, which defaults to 0. If I change that argument to 1, you'll see that this is the start value. I would much rather see this function called like this, start equals 1. So I'm passing in one positional argument and one keyword argument. Now, I know that I can pass in start equals 1 because I know the name of that argument, because I've looked at the documentation for sum. If I look at the documentation for sum, I'll see that it says its second argument is called start. So the name of an argument actually matters when you're talking about named arguments or keyword arguments. Versus positional arguments, the name doesn't matter. It's the position that's significant. All right, so when you call a function in Python, you've got two types of arguments you can pass: positional arguments or named arguments, also known as keyword arguments. The benefit of named arguments is that they can sometimes make your code a little bit more descriptive because you've given a name to something that might not otherwise be clear simply by its position that it's passed into that function.